The Portuguese GP went the way of Fabio Quartararo, who sealed back-to-back wins and now leads the 2021 MotoGP World Championship. It was a masterclass performance from the factory Yamaha rider, but with plenty of on-track action on Sunday, we take a look at some of the other battles you may have missed. Pecco Bagnaia was denied a lap record and pole position in qualifying due to a yellow flag infringement, and despite running wide on turn 1, which saw a number of riders go through on him, the Italian fought his way back up the field, picking off Brad Binder down the front straight on lap 12, and then repeating the move on compatriot Franco Morbidelli 5 laps later. Joan Mir was next on his list soon after, before Johan Zarco and Alex Rins crashes had the Ducati rider in second place, where he finished for his second podium of the season. While it was a day to remember for Bagnaia, a number of other riders had their own issues, with Paul Espargaro's disappointing race seeing him being overtaken by rookie Enea Bastianini, and then some mechanical issues forcing him out of the action completely. A difficult day too for hometown favourite Miguel Oliveira, who after taking advantage of this early wobble from Alex Marquez, found himself on the deck at turn 14. Though he managed to get his RC16 going again, the KTM man couldn't finish among the points as he placed P16. As race starts go, it couldn't have been worse for Maverick Viñales. The Qatar GP victor had a start to forget as he dropped from P12 to the back of the chasing pack in just two corners. The Yamaha rider complained of grip issues all weekend, and it looks like he had some similar problems here, but he did show his fighting spirit. The number 12 eventually found some good rhythm to get back in among the point scoring places, first getting on the inside of Iker Lecuona and then on Lorenzo Savadori on the same lap, before going on to reel in Danilo Petrucci and Luca Marini. Any hopes of a top 10 finish were extinguished though when he ran wide on the exit of turn 1, eventually finishing the race in P11. Elsewhere, there was some on-track sibling rivalry as Valentino Rossi and Luca Marini went toe-to-toe. The 9-time world champion started down in P17, but he did fight his way up the field to meet his half-brother, and at one stage even managed to nudge himself in front. However, the rookie rider fought back, spotting his opportunity at the turn 3 hairpin to get the inside line and slip ahead into P11. That was as good as it was to get for the doctor, who found himself in the gravel later on the lap. Despite having seen off the advances of Rossi, Marini wasn't out of trouble yet, with Taka Nakagami moving up on the inside of the Italian at turn 2, while Enea Bastianini soon followed. He did manage to hold off Tech Pro's Danilo Petrucci for a P13 finish and his best result of the season. That's it for the other battles from the Algarve International Circus. Next up is Jerez for the Spanish GP.